Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters. Welcome back with Assembly of the Prophets. My name is Apostle Chris, and listen to this word that God is having me to release right now. Once again, I want to thank you for all of your support for this ministry and everything you're doing, whether sowing seeds or you're praying for us. Thank you so much, and God bless you abundantly. I want to remind you quickly before I get into this word, the Lord is having me to say, affirm yourself. Be strong. Speak what God is speaking over you into your life. Firm yourself by the words that you speak, because the words from God are spirit, and they are life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And so listen to this word. Mount Zion is a volcano? Hallelujah. And so I was sitting in heavenly places, and the Lord Jesus was sitting next to me. He went around the corner of the mountain in this icy cavern where we were to grab a book. He came back and sat down and opened the book and turned to the place where there was ancient writings concerning a mountain. And this mountain had smoke coming off the top. And the Lord said, this is Mount Zion. It's a volcano. If you don't understand prophetic language, you may already be lost, but listen. And I was shocked. I said, it's a volcano? He said, yes, that's where the explosion of my glory is, the explosion of my power is. And my jaw dropped. Hallelujah. If you know what dunamis is, the definition is explosive dynamic power, where the word dynamite comes from. Hallelujah. It's the power the Lord Jesus moves in and delegates to us. He told me to tell you all, receive that power from him, because we've come to Mount Zion, according to Hebrews 12:22. And so I'd like to pray with you really quickly as a precursor to the hearing conference, which is tomorrow. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Lord God, for sending your son to die for us, Lord God. Forgive us of our sins and our iniquities. Lord God, we have come to Mount Zion where there's angels innumerable, Lord God. Let your dunamis power now be released from heaven. Let it be released from these heavenly places, Lord God. From your hands, you rose from the dead with all power in your hands for forgiveness of our sins, Lord God. Now delegate this power unto us, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God, let it be released into our inner being. Let it be released to us that we could do the works of God, O Lord. We could demonstrate your power, Lord God. Demonstrate your lordship. After we have spoken the word, after we have spoken the word, Lord God, let us truly live the ongoing gospel. Hallelujah. As we have repented and we remain in you, remain rooted in you, Lord God, let this dunamis power, this explosive power, always, Lord God, increase in us, Lord God. Let us come to Mount Zion, O Lord, and experience the mountain of the volcano of explosive power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Listen, brothers and sisters. Amen and amen. Listen, brothers and sisters, so excited. I'm so excited for this hearing conference. It's premiering tomorrow at 3 p.m. Hallelujah. And I'm thinking the Lord is going to bring me back on to IG Live. It's at Apostle Chris Kennedy. Hallelujah. At Apostle Chris Kennedy on Instagram. And I'll be going live there for even more prayer. It'll be a part two to the hearing conference. Hallelujah. It may be a little bit more advanced prayers. I don't know. God may exercise his spirit there more mightily, just because he loves you all so much. And I just appreciate you for supporting this ministry. God bless you all so much. Take care. I pray that this this message blessed you. Go in peace and in the love of God. And remember, we are blessed and no one can change it. Take care.